This was my dad's Gibson 335 that was actually built in Kalamazoo, Michigan, when they still had the factory there. She's noisy, but she's real noisy, but she's coming out of retirement.